I think beef takes some skill to make delicious. Like pork, I think pork is more easy to cook. Around the world, I see people just throw a whole pig over fire. It's got tons of fat. It's got that thick skin to seal all the juices in.
That's an interesting perspective that I don't share. I feel like beef is pretty easy to cook.
How do you cook it?
Most of the time, I use what's called a reverse sear method. Set the Traeger to 265 degrees, which is fairly low. And then I'll slowly get it up to about 110 degrees. And then I use a cast iron skillet, and I get that cast iron skillet very hot, and I put beef tallow in the skillet, and then I sear it like very hot pan for about 2 minutes per side, depending on the thickness of the steak, and then I'll let it rest for about 10 minutes, then I slice it, and then I'll put like kosher salt on it.
So to me, that doesn't sound simple at all. I think if you gave the average person a steak, they would just like either throw it on a grill and maybe cook it too much, or they'd throw it in a skillet, and they wouldn't have that, the delicious sear, right, that you have.